somebody want to hear it, there it goes. So we're here presenting this for the new Casio keyboards. I told people when I was first playing with Hear You, Philip Bailey and all the cats in Denver, we were like little kids. I was 15 by the time I was playing nightclubs 7 nights a week. And my little Italian mama was so cool, she let me do that stuff. When I was 17, I met Maurice. And when I was just turned 18, I joined Earth, Wind, and... So it's a wonderful ride, man. And I tell the younger generation today, I said, look, well, young and old alike, when you're looking for a vocation, doesn't matter what you want to do, do something that you do from the heart. I say, because I learned a long time ago, all of us, we all need each other. Nobody's more important than somebody else. And I always share the story about when the garbage man of New York City brought New York City to its knees because they stopped picking up the garbage and people had to walk around like this. And so you can hear the ladies talking in the little club. Oh girl, you know, homeboy, he's a garbage man. Right. Well, they negotiated. They did whatever they had to do. And people were so happy when they went back to work. And now they're no longer garbage men. What are they? Sanitation technicians. So, you know, bottom line, like I said, we all need each other. Everybody does something different. But whatever you do, do it from the heart. Don't worry about the money. We need it. You pick something. You know, people will look on the net. Ooh, that pays the most money. I'm going to do it. What if you hate it? You're not going to do it very well. But anyway, Casio's doing well. They got this, I said, you know, when I was back playing, I was 15, 14 years old, lifting a B3 organ. Most of you might know, most of you might not, but it weighs a lot. And I was almost same height, weighed about 145 pounds soaking wet. Now I'm a good 190, and they come with this nonsense. 25 pounds, 88 keys, full weighted. So anyway, we're just gonna play around. We got some people over here gonna come up and bless us. But let's do the second track. Howard, you wanna join us on this one? Oh, by the way, the tracks that you're hearing, it's not no sampling. Uncle Larry don't play sampling. These tracks were done from scratch in our little studio on Fantasy and on. This next one you're finna hear, all the backgrounds was done by my better half, Louisa Dunn and Carl Caldwell. You'll remember this one.
Thank you.
next song. Was it the grand piano, right? Yep, I got it. I learned it now. I'm not as dumb as I look.
Yeah.
What's the name of that song? Nay. What is it?
Sun Goddess.
Who said it first? We gonna give him a prize. What kind of gum you like?
Ah.
That's all we can afford. Casio spent all the money on keyboards. Nope. No money on prize. So my good buddy, Romy Guerrero. Here we go again. No, there's an S in there. Me and the whisper went through the... Come over here and say it. She's Latin, so come on.
Gerasso.
Romy Gerasso. He's a playing mother figure. And he was so kind. He's playing with... I've been doing a little bit of Larry Dunn's anthology of Earth, Wind & Fire. We got my wife, we got Howard, we got five awesome singers, four-piece horn section. It's awesome. So Romy is actually with Blessing playing with us now. So he helped me out because we had so much stuff to do last week. He put together the bass, the drums, and the guitars, and I added the other stuff. And so again, this ain't no sampling. All right. Let me know if you like it.